Two warring communities in Kwara State are on the road to a permanent peace. At a reconciliation meeting, the state government said peace between Offa and Erinle is important as it means peace in the entire Kwara State. The Erinle of Erin and the representative of the Olofa of Offa pledged their commitment to ensuring harmony between the neighboring communities. Offa and Erinle had engaged in a series of communal clashes with attendant human and material casualties.
For so long, we have witnessed crisis between communal crisis between Offa and Erinle more than 3 times, and we cannot continue to live under this, you know, that this kind of thing. No nation can grow where there is no peace. And Offa and Erinle, they have to live together in peace.
But I'm appealing that this one that we have started, we have other groups who are on your workshops and all of them working toward the same goal by making sure that we attain peace within not only Erinle and Offa, Oyo local government and Offa local government.
We are poised and ready for peace to reign supreme with our two communities. In the process, like His Royal Majesty the Erinle of Erinle said, we have to be candid and speak the truth, but you must have the spirit of give and take.
In this regard, we should all embrace peace, because what unites us is bigger than the things that divide us. Conflict does good to no one.